Good day. Today I shall be talking about diabetes. It is a disease which has assumed epidemic proportions. This genetic susceptibility coupled with conducive lifestyle which leads to diabetes, its precipitation, its progression and development of complications associated with diabetes. If a person has diabetes in his or her family, either on maternal or on paternal side, he should lead an active lifestyle, should walk at least 30 minutes per day, at least 5 days in a week, more the better, and should also have resistance training of 15 minutes a day, at least 2 days in a week. In addition, a healthy diet, avoidance of aerated beverages, avoidance of alcoholic drinks and tobacco in every form are desirable. If one takes these precautions, the risk of development of diabetes can be minimized, and unfortunately, if diabetes develops, he or she can prevent the development of complications or at least postpone those complications. Thank you.